I turned on the camera. Hi everyone. This is a YouTube video. So I didn't prepare for this video because I didn't know that I was making it. But I don't have anything to upload this week because the video that I was making for this week isn't done yet. And by that I mean I haven't started recording it yet. So, needed something to upload this week. So this is me, being spontaneous. Okay. Ready?
Jump!
Ready? Set?
Throw!
I got a haircut, you guys!
He cut off her bangs in the last 10 minutes.
Yeah, I just now randomly cut off my bangs.
She has a pair of scissors under here.
Oh, this is what we can do for the video?
What are we going to do for the video? Then we're gonna turn your hair. Are you serious?
No, that would be stupid! My dear Eliza! Who's Eliza? Why are you not dancing? Mr. Darcy, you must allow me to present this young lady to you as a very desirable partner. You cannot refuse to dance, I am sure, when so much beauty is before you. And taking her hand, he would have given her to Mr. Darcy, who, though extremely surprised, was not unwilling to receive it. Wait, how far is this into the book? Is he in love with her yet? I don't remember. When she instantly drew back and said, with some discomposure to Sir William, "Indeed, sir, I have not the least intention of dancing. I entreat you not to suppose that I moved this way in order to beg for a partner." But you did, didn't you? Mr. Darcy, with grave propriety, requested to be allowed the honor of her hand, but in vain. Elizabeth was determined, nor did Sir William at all shake her purpose by his attempt at persuasion. "You excel so much at the dance, Miss Eliza. It is cruel to deny me the happiness of seeing you. And though this gentleman dislikes the amusement in general, he can have no objection, I am sure, to obliging you for one half an hour." "Mr. Darcy is all politeness," said Elizabeth, smiling. "He is indeed, but considering the inducement, my dear Miss Eliza, we cannot wonder at his complaisance, for who would object to such a partner?" That's it! Everyone go read Pride and Prejudice if you want to hear more, because it's the best book ever. Right? Is Pride and Prejudice the best book? Is Pride and Prejudice the best book? Yeah? Say yeah.
Yeah.
Is Pride and Prejudice the best book?
I have no idea.
Concentration? 64. No repeats or hesitation. You go first, I'll go second. Category is anything.
The camera.
Your camera!
It's not on.
Yes, it is! Wait, is it?
It's off!
Down the length of
the bank.
Wait, the frogs jump from the bank.
Wait, I have to fill this up.
Yeah.
Everything pushes on my bangs. There, now I don't have bangs anymore. Everybody, what do you think? Should I get my bangs cut so that they're shorter again? Or should I just let them grow out until they're long again? Leave your comments. Tell me what you think. Also, give me video ideas. Because it's not that I'm running out of ideas, it's just I want to know what you guys think I should do.
What's cool?
What's cool? Yeah, what's cool? Wow!
Like this one thing you take.
Where you poke my leg, yeah.
Yeah, make a video about that.
We should make a video about that. There, we just did. Dab. Mary, can you dab?
I can dab.
Do this. She's doing it. Bing, bong, bing, 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 bong. Bing, 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 bong. Shabbat shalom. Shabbat shalom. Shabbat shalom.